This evening, and that we're not singing to an empty hall. This is just such a treat. We have been hoping and praying that we could get to this day, and here we are. Thank you for being here this evening. We have a wonderful night in store for you. This next piece that our choirs would like to sing for you is a piece titled Sing Gently. And it is very much related to this time that we have all been experiencing for the last 6 months. Eric Whitaker wrote this towards the end of April after we had all been in lockdown for a while and was just, as musicians, not being together, not being able to end the semester together, you know, not just as a campus, but especially because of the style of what we do, was so incredibly difficult. Zoom just does not cut it for choir. So he wrote this piece about coming together as one, because that means so much to all of us. We know what it means to finally be able to be together again. So this is Sing Gently. Thank you. piece that the choirs are going to perform for you is a piece that we actually ended our spring semester on. And as a throwback to how wonderful a time that was, we're going to bring it back for you. This is Holono Lofatsa. It's going to feature two of our soloists, Salome Osakwe and Dustin Robinson. We have Emily and William over here on percussion. And I just want to give a quick shout out. We have approximately, I think at last count, we have 14 singers who are not with us this evening. And I just want to give them a shout out on the live stream. We love you, we miss you, we wish you were here, and we can't wait for you to be back singing with us. So, Holono Lofatsa.
Thank you.
We're going to take a quick transition here, and we're going to bring out the Graceland Harmonium. So this is the second year that the Graceland Harmonium has been an official choir here in the music department. They kind of existed a little bit before under the name No Stings Attached. We were a club then, and then we became official and legit, and now we're the Graceland Harmonium. There are 17 singers in this group, and tonight we're down to 13. We are missing four of our members for this year, and we're going to make it happen, though. They are going to perform two Billy Joel pieces for you. We can do a little bit of a throwback to the late 80s.
Oh, Thank you. Good evening and welcome. So this is the Symphonic Band here at Grayson University. We are, as Professor Blessing had mentioned, we are just so excited to finally be back here making music. Yeah. Yeah, we had a moment the other day, and we were just thinking through. One of the hardest things was the fact that we never knew when our last rehearsal was our last rehearsal. And boy, it was a long break. And so it just felt so great and right to be back here making music. And the administration here has been great to allow us to figure out ways to rehearse safely. You'll see some of our instruments have little filters on the end of them. They're like a face mask, but for the end of your instrument. You may have noticed a beautiful white tent out front as you arrived today. That's where we've been rehearsing. That's been our home every day, because that's one of the safest places we can be. And then it just turned out the weather took a turn, and there's a home football game. And so anyway, we moved in here, but we were able to still keep our space. And it's just great to have music back here at Graceland, and on top of that, to have an audience. And just a hello to all the folks tuning in online, and also to those members of our ensemble also who are having to be in quarantine. And we're really happy, actually, that the way the university is responding in that way, where we're taking every precaution necessary in order to allow for this to continue. And as hard as it might be to, you know, lose half of your first clarinet section the day before a concert, we understand the importance of that. And so it's the things we do to make it work. So thank you so much for being here. That last piece we played, Si Nomine, by Ray Vaughan Williams, actually was going to be the piece we played tomorrow morning for commencement, if we were still going to be holding that. In a lot of the Ivy League schools, that's kind of the college version of Pomp and Circumstance. You can kind of hear that processional quality to that. Now we're going to kind of stay, we're going to move about 100 years earlier for this next piece, for Elegy for Albanini. Albanini is probably not a name that you recognize, but he's one of those kind of hidden figures in music that you don't know the impact that he had on music. And one of his biggest fans was J.S. Bach, and he actually took a few of his things with Albanini's compliments. They overlapped, and they were aware of each other, and were actually acquaintances. Whether or not they were friends, who knows? Could have been a little competition. But I really hope you enjoy this next piece, Elegy for Albanini. Thank you. Just a couple minutes, we're going to have a slight transition into our mass numbers, something that to my knowledge, at least for a couple decades, hasn't happened, a mass full ensemble of the band, choir, and orchestra. We're really excited. Just give us a couple minutes, and we'll be back. Thank you.
Because you have masks and because you are appropriately socially distanced, you may join us in the alma mater if you would like.
Thank you.
once again, I just want to thank you so much for coming out this evening and experiencing what concerts look like, at least for now. And we appreciate you being flexible and getting the tickets ahead of time. This is going to be our format going forward. So now you're in the know, and we hope to see you starting actually at the end of this month. Our next thing would be our orchestra concert, and then a couple more concerts to finish out the semester. And then, of course, going online starting next week, I believe, is Antigone by the theater. So check those things out. Those can all be found online, graceland.edu/live. This last number, I don't think needs any sort of introduction. Really hope you enjoy it. And once again, thank you so much for coming out this evening.